Goes, Tate, can you please explain exactly how to get over a breakup? I just went through a major breakup, and you have never explicitly spoken about the topic.
Sure, I'll talk about it. First things first is that going through a breakup sucks. And every single man out here, no matter what they say, understands how bad it is to go through a breakup and understands what heartbreak's like. It's difficult. It's not easy. I'd actually like to argue that men feel more heartbroken than women. I think that's
facts.
I think it's true. And I think it's because one of the possessive element that we have, the idea of her being with someone else hurts more than the idea of you being with someone else to her. And secondly, because you have a lot less options than she has instantly. So I think that breakups are worse for men than they are for women. And I understand how difficult and hard they can be. However, the unfortunate reality is that chasing her and being dedicated to her and saying you're going to do whatever she wants, etc., is very unlikely to work. It's very unlikely to work, and you have to look at the scenario you're in, look at the chessboard, and make the best possible move. When you're heartbroken, when you're truly heartbroken, you can't even sleep, and your mind is constantly preoccupied. And instead of seeing that as a negative, what you need to do is use that as a source of unlimited power. If I was truly heartbroken today, let's imagine, and I could barely sleep, I'd be in better shape than I've ever been. I'd train like a fucking animal. You have to just take the energy inside of you. Energy cannot be destroyed. It can only be converted. Whether it's heat into light or the momentum into friction or however you want to put it, right? Energy cannot be destroyed. It can only be converted from one form to another. And you have to look at that and understand that the sadness inside of you is energy. You can't destroy it, but you can convert it into something else which is constructive. You just have to suck it up, buttercup, and get over it. And there's no other way to do it. And obviously having an abundance of women makes it easier. But I wouldn't even put it that way. I'd say if you were with a woman and you lost her and you're now lonely and she's going to be moving on and you're absolutely not heartbroken and you're destroyed inside, I understand how difficult that is. But now you have genuine sadness inside of you, which is unlimited motivation to become a fucking beast, an animal. And by the time you finish becoming an animal, you won't care anymore. So if you really want to cure yourself, you can say, I'm going to get six pack and I'm going to get in your arms. And by the time my arms are this size and I have six pack, then I'm going to think about that bitch. And you realize you don't give a shit.